Quiz, what's up with you? For this moment. All right, Music J, what's up with you? Welcome to the stream, Music J. Make sure y'all favorite Music J. That is a contestant for the night. Y'all make sure y'all favorite my brother. Thank you for coming here. Hey, Music J, how you feeling? What you talking about, Emoji J? Oh, don't just put stuff in the comments, emojis. I'm focusing. We ain't doing it tonight, emojis. What's up with you? Well, Elise, what's up with you, queen? How you feeling? Welcome to the show. Welcome to the show. Hey, Music J, do you mind hitting the guest box and going first? It's going to be about 2 minutes, but do you mind going ahead and hitting the guest box for me? Ganja Gal, you in here, queen? I really appreciate it. Hey, queen, how you doing? Thank you for coming through. This is, put it in words, with the West Side Story. This show is every Friday at 11 p.m. Eastern. We try to showcase the creativity of the app, you know, the storytellers, the musicians. So if you do anything like that, just feel free to come to this show and showcase what you got. You can hit Emoji J up. He's in the comments. He handles a lot of the bookings, and I would appreciate it. Remember, this is a feature show, so no cursing, no derogatory, none of that crazy. I appreciate y'all. Big Hearted, how you doing, queen? Good to see you. Music J, I see you, my brother. I see you. I appreciate you. All right, y'all, we're going to get this thing started. Thank you, everybody, that came out tonight. This is my brother, Music J. Y'all show him some love.
Hey, how's it going, man?
There we go. There you go. How you doing, my brother?
Got the big screen. I'm doing all right.
I want the people to see you, man. How you feeling?
Good, good. I'm on the right side or the left side. I don't know which.
That's perfect. Where you at right now is perfect.
Okay. All right. Cool.
Yeah, I probably like you behind the box on your side, but it's perfect.
Yeah, I see. I see. Like you're over my forehead there.
Definitely. I appreciate you for doing the show, man. Thank you so much.
Yeah. Thanks for inviting me. I appreciate it.
Music J.
I'm fairly new to the app, so I'm trying to, you know, try to get my name out there. And
you know. This is definitely a way to do that for real. What do you do exactly so everybody would know what you do?
Yeah, sure. I play a lot of music from all different decades. Like, I'll do anything from like classic old timey jazz to today's pop rock, a little bit of country, a little bit of rock, a little bit of reggae, a little bit of all kinds of stuff. You know,
What instruments do you play?
I mostly play the guitar, and I'm mostly a singer, and I play a little bit of keyboards as well. And I do stuff from musicals and all kinds. In fact, I was thought about singing something from West Side Story, you know, since you're West Side Story.
You know what I mean? It would have been a beautiful moment. Did you get something from it?
I could do it if you want, man.
Tell me that wouldn't be epic, y'all. Nobody's ever done that before.
Yeah, I'll do something from it. Yeah.
When did you first ever remember yourself actually like singing and being like, man, I like this?
Well, you know, it's funny. My mom would tell me like before I was even talking, I was like humming melodies and stuff. Like we went to Disney World when I was, I don't know, like 2 years old or something, and I used to hum "It's a Small World" after all. From like learning it when I went to Disney World, because they play that like constantly when you're there.
Mm-hmm. and it got stuck in your. That is crazy. It's because when I talked to my mom, she told me that I was coming out the thank you for the love. They told me when I was coming out the probably like maybe coming out of the hospital maybe 2 weeks, I was already just and so like, and that's just crazy thinking that that's actually true. And when I hear people like you say that, it makes me say like, man, this stuff really is embedded in you. There go my brother from another mother.
Yeah, they must have been singing, like my parents must have been singing like while I was in the womb or something. Yeah.
Yeah, singing to you while you was in there and stuff. Are your yeah. parents, are they like musically gifted at all?
My mom is, my dad not so much, you know, he's more of the comedian, but you know.
I can see both sides in you. I love it. So what's the first time that you actually remember yourself personally, like you're singing for somebody, what the situation was that you said, man, I like this singing?
Well, I mean, as far as I can remember, really, I was thinking I wanted to be a singer someday, you know, like as far as looking back, like I grew up with.
There's no specific moment that comes to mind where you're just like,
Well, I mean, I knew I was good. I think after, I mean, I always could think I could sing, but before my voice even changed. But once my voice changed, and then I got into like singing, like I went to go see Les Miserables on Broadway, and that had like more like mature type music for like, you know, when you get older, you know, more, it's almost like operatic, you know?
Yeah.
It's like pop opera. And I was like, if I could sing this stuff, I could sing anything, you know? And at that, you know, after I saw it, I started like, I was obsessed and I listened to it, and it was a huge influence on my singing. And from there, I went to like an arts high school, and then I went to college and studied music as well.
Oh man, don't y'all just love this story though? No, it's a great thing, man. I love how you was able to take the visions that came inside of your head naturally and expand upon it yourself. You know what I mean?
Yeah. I mean, I didn't have a lot of like people that were telling me, oh, you're so good. I mean, it was all like self-confidence most of the time, you know, and I was shy to sing in front of my parents, believe it or not, back in the day.
That make a lot of sense, right? We all of us look up to our parents. Yeah. We don't want them.
Yeah. I mean, they'd hear me singing in the shower and that would be about it.
Yeah. Do you write your own days? I'm sorry. What'd you say?
Oh yeah, yeah. No, I was saying like that would be if I didn't know that they were home or not, I'd be like, all right, I'm singing in the shower this day, and because you get good echo and everything in there. And then they come home, they're like, oh, I heard you sing in the shower. I'm like, oh no, yeah, because it's like too embarrassing.
Yeah, I definitely understand it. Do you write your own music, or do you do a?
I've written some music over the years as well. Yeah, most of them are like kind of like folk rock type stuff, you know, and I like some pop stuff, like definitely. That kind of music.
No, I understand. Yeah. I understand definitely with the rock. I actually starting to understand rock more and more now that I'm reading Ozzy Osbourne's book. But what song?
That would be interesting to read.
it's a great book too if you get a chance. What art are you doing for us tonight? Do you have an original or cover?
Yeah, I'm going to do, I figured I'd do a couple of songs, you know, as much time as, I don't know how much, I don't know if I get like two or three songs. Okay, yeah, all right. So, yeah, let's mix things up a little bit. I'll start off with a Bob Marley. Everybody loves Bob Marley, right?
Oh, man, yes. We love some Bob.
All right, yeah, I figured just I'm gonna start off with a Bob Marley ballad.
Y'all ready? Get them claps in there, like Teacher Till.
This is gonna be a redemption song, which is arguably my favorite song by Bob Marley.
All right, so
let's get it, my brother.
Get some reverb going.
All right, here we go, everybody.
Oh, pirates, yes, say Rabbi, sold out to the merchant ships. Minutes after they took I from the bottomless pit, but my hand was made strong by the hand of the Almighty. We're forward in this generation, triumphantly. Won't you help to sing these songs of freedom? 'Cause all I ever had, redemption songs, redemption songs. emancipate yourself from mental slavery. Done by ourselves, can't free our minds. Have no fear for atomic energy, cause none of them could stop the time. How long shall they kill our prophets while we stand aside and look? Some say it's just a part of it. We've got to fulfill the book. Won't you help me sing these songs of freedom? Cause all I ever had, redemption songs, redemption songs. Emancipate yourself from mental slavery. None but ourselves can free our minds. Have no fear for atomic energy, cause none of them could stop the time. How long shall they kill our prophets while we stand aside and look? Some say it's just a part of it. We've got to fulfill the book. Won't you help me sing these songs of freedom? Cause all I ever had, redemption songs, redemption songs, redemption songs. These songs of freedom, these songs of freedom, these songs of freedom.
Thank you.
You better go get them. Tell them the songs of freedom. Did he take Bob Marley then? Did he take, he make Bob Marley his own?
Yeah. Thank you so much.
I like that song. That was a great song for us too.
Thank you. I appreciate it, everybody. Thank you for all the gifts. And I saw some stuff coming up. I don't know. Maybe it's for you. I don't know. It was hard to see at the corner of my eye.
Yeah,
but you know, you don't have to worry about gifts. Just, you know, favorites. I like that. But yeah.
Oh yeah, definitely, definitely. Make sure y'all favorite my brother, Music J. How long have you been streaming?
I just came onto this app like a few weeks ago. I'm mostly over on the other app, the sister app. But I'm trying to make you know, my move over to here as well.
What made you want to be on this one? What stream period? What made you want to start streaming period?
Oh, well, I mean, it's, I find it a really great way to share music. And I mean, these apps, you know, it's amazing. You could find people all over the world, you know, that you'd normally wouldn't reach.
Oh, you would, no way. Yeah, there's no way.
It's phenomenal. Like, I mean, I have people in Asia and Africa and like all different continents, except for Antarctica. You know, I haven't seen anybody from Antarctica.
I met somebody everywhere. Iraq, every single place.
Yeah. You find people all over the place, Middle East. You know, all over South Africa, you know, Bolivia, you know, Albania, Sweden, Switzerland, Finland.
Was it for the music or was it for other reasons? Like, was it when you started?
Yeah, it's for music mainly. Yeah, mainly music. It's like a way for me to share my music with other people, you know. And it's good therapy for me, you know. It's I like to, you know, meet new people from all over. And,
well, I guess I'm throwing it out there a little bit just for the ladies. So that's all I'm saying. Is it just music? Are you already in a relationship or is that a possibility? Or
it's a possibility.
Okay, just letting the ladies know. I'm just letting y'all know that that's between y'all two when you favor him and go to his live. I don't see nothing wrong.
Thank you.
But she see what I'm saying? She threw the hard eyes up there. You better talk to him when you favor them.
Thank you. I don't think I have the thing on, so you can't see the hard eyes go. But
I make dreams come true, my brother. I make them come true. I do.
Yeah, you never know. You never
I
know.
I always,
you know, if you meet somebody, you know, it's all the better, you know. Maybe I'll meet somebody from, you
know.
And
I always say,
country.
Man, the best way to meet somebody is in something that you're gifted in. So they can see something about you already. You know what I mean? They're seeing you already doing music. So that's like a great start.
Yeah, that's always a good thing too. Yeah, I mean, I do sing a lot of love songs too, so in my streams. So
you want to give us a love song?
Yeah, sure.
I mean, you can't beat love songs though.
Yeah, I'll do any of you ladies out there.
Let me find out y'all love the West. Y'all want to hear a love song so y'all can look at me?
Put my name in it, Dreamy. Bav Dreamy.
Ooh, that sounds good. That sounds good.
All right, this is Lady in Red.
Y'all gotta put
I'm sure you're wearing something red, maybe like red lipstick or nail polish, or it could be anything red. It doesn't have to be a dress or.
You dream like I got my toes painted red.
Your bra, you know, whatever.
Uh-oh. What you got red over there, Dream?
I've never seen you looking so lovely as you did tonight. Never seen you shine so bright. Never seen so many men ask if you wanted to dance. Looking for a little romance, giving half the chance. And I never seen that dress you're wearing, or the highlights in your hair that catch your eyes. I have been blind, lady in red. Nobody here, it's just you and me. It's where I wanna be, but I hardly know this beauty by my side. I never will forget the way you look tonight. So gorgeous as you did tonight. Never seen you shine so bright. You were amazing. I've never seen so many people want to be there by your side. And when you turned to me and smiled, you took my breath away. And I never had such a feeling, such a feeling of complete and utter love as I do tonight, lady in red. He's dancing with me, cheek to cheek. There's nobody here, it's just you and me. It's where I wanna be, but I hardly know this beauty by my side. Never will forget the way you look tonight, lady in red, lady in red, lady in red, my lady in red.
My lady in red. Oh man, I almost started singing to y'all my dang self just then. That was a good one.
Oh, sorry, Dreamy. You got to come to my stream and I'll sing this song. I'll find a song with Dreamy in it.
She said it touched me so much. I forgive you.
I look like John Travolta. I got chills and multiplying.
It depends on how you feel about John Travolta.
Back in the day, John Travolta, yeah, you know, that's a compliment, I think, you know. Oh, well, there you go. You love him.
Yeah, definitely. Yeah, definitely was a compliment.
Greece, lightning, go, 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 go. You know, I was actually in Greece a couple of times back in the day. I didn't play his part, though.
Oh, you was actually in the movie?
No, I did the musical a couple of times when I was younger.
Oh, you did the musical for it?
Yeah.
That is so cool.
Yeah, I was Sonny, and I was the guy who sings Born to Hand Jive. Born to Hand Jive, baby.
So what was the, hold on, I just realized you said that. So tell me something about the musical, an interesting story that people maybe wouldn't know something that happened during the musical.
Well, I'll tell you what, I mean, the musical is so much different than the movie. The movie was like, well, the original musical, apparently it came out in, I think it was in Chicago. Like, it was based off of Chicago teens, and they were like all delinquents and everything. It was a much darker musical originally, and then they cleaned it up a little bit when I came to Broadway, but still had like an edge. It was more edgier. Like the movie itself doesn't have like have an edge to it. It's more like for the pop mass media audience, you know? So, and there's a lot of different songs too. Like they added a lot of songs in the movie that weren't in the original show, and they took away songs as well.
Was there anything like, I mean, like I'm looking for like anything like juicy, like anybody like forgot, like somehow you might've forgot the line on stage.
I was very good about memorizing stuff. Like back in the day, it was amazing. Like how I memorized like everybody's lines, not just my own lines. Cause that way I would know, like as an actor, it helps to like learn everybody's lines. So you know how to react to like what they're doing. If you don't have a line yourself at the moment, like you could still react to everybody else, and knowing the dialogue and everything that's going on, you could really get into it. It helps me anyway to like get into scenes and things.
I love it. Well, definitely tell everybody where they can catch anything that you don't know if you have anything recorded or anything.
I'm over on Instagram. You could hit me with a favorite on Instagram. I post videos up there of me singing and playing guitar too. I usually post up snippets because I do those reels, which are only like a minute long. So they're like snippets of all these different songs. And some of them have gone a little bit viral, which is kind of cool. There's a funny video I did with Snoop Dogg. And it's like the effect where he like calls you on the cell phone. And everybody that was doing that, like using that filter, kept like going, oh my God, it's Snoop Dogg. And I was like, oh crap, it's you again? You know, like what the fuck, man? Leave me alone. You know? So I did like a different take on it, which cracked a lot of people up, and that thing's got a lot of views. That was like ridiculously viral, that one.
I love it. Y'all make sure y'all favor. Do you have a certain time that you stream before you?
Well, like I said, on this app, I'm just gonna start streaming. I'm just gonna begin to start like streaming regularly on this app. And usually, I'm on the East Coast. I'm in New Jersey, and so I'm on Eastern Standard Time. I usually start streaming like around 6:30, 7 or so, and try to go on for like a couple hours.
It's 7 o'clock. When y'all eat y'all dinner, come holler at my boy Music Jay. All right, dear, my brother. Thank you so much.
Oh, can I do that one quick song? It's a short song for what, West Side Story?
Okay, definitely.
I was going to do one real quick. It's a short one, so it won't take long. It's because I don't do the full song. It's actually a duet in the original musical. It's called One Hand, One Heart.
Definitely. It's a beautiful
love song. Man, shout out to the West Side of America, man. I appreciate y'all standing up for what y'all believe in.
Make of our hands one hand. Make of our hearts one heart. Make of our vows one last vow. Only death will part us now. Make of our lives one life. Day after day one life. Now it begins, now we start. One hand, one heart. Even death won't part us now.
All right.
West Side of America, West Side Story. Stand up.
West Side Story.
Thank you so much, my brother. I appreciate you.
Thank you so much, everybody. Thanks for having me on today.
All right, y'all. Anytime, yeah, hit me up. I mean, hit Emoji J if you ever want to be back in the show, man. I definitely love to have you.
All right, sounds great. Thank you so much, everybody. Thank you, West Side.
Y'all fave them. Music J. I appreciate you, my brother. That was great. Thank you for just being so open and letting us hear you. You know what I mean? Because a lot of times it'd be hard for people. Uh-oh. Let me find out she came straight in and got in the box. My next guest going to have to say her name herself because I'm not going to mess up your name, man. It's not like it's a great name, though. One of them names you want to be able to say. But y'all make sure y'all show some love for my next guest, man. Once again, this is Put It In Words with West Side Story every Friday, 11 p.m. Eastern. If you can spit a freestyle, I will need a beat. Well, you will need to write that down because you can't curse on these streets. Is that a freestyle for you? But yeah, I need some songs that's already thought of ahead of time. I would appreciate the coordination. I really would. Now, y'all make sure y'all show some love for my next guest. Let's get it popping.
Hello! Westside, hello.
How you doing?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm great, too. I don't know how you did what you did just did. You got it. You at the bottom of the bottom. There you go. Okay, that's better right there. That's better. It's perfect. Mm-hmm. I love it. Oh, SRU.
Thanks.
Hold yes. on. My brother Casino?
Casino, yes.
I'm literally recording y'all theme song Sunday. It's going to be y'all anthem. I'm making it Sunday. That's crazy. SRU. That's going to be tight.
Oh my God,
yes. Nice to meet you. How do you say your name for all the people that, act like they didn't know? Because I knew it, but they didn't know.
Mademoiselle.
See, I didn't see. I tried to tell you. Y'all like, nah, it's yeah, yeah, yeah. No, I want to hear it. What is it that you do?
I sing, and then I do impressions, you know, like accents, Indian accents or Chinese.
Oh, you do any accents?
I mess around with people.
Oh, do a couple of the accents real quick for us then. That'll be fine.
Oh, how are you doing, my friending? Are you the very good or are you the very bad? Something like that. Also at the casino, I become a lady boy right now. I don't know, I look like a Chinese, but then like my accent is Indian, you know.
It's so different.
I say that, oh, I'm the half Punjabi. Something like that. Oh God.
Stand up for what you believe in. Oh! She stood up for what she believed in. She stood up for what she believed in. Y'all make sure y'all fave her. That's that hydration. Let's drink some water to that, mademoiselle.
Oh, okay. That is very, very good.
Let me find out we're going through the VIPs. We went green, then purple. Thank you, Queen. How long have you been singing?
21 years.
What was the moment that you first said to yourself, like, singing is something that I want to do? Do you remember a moment, like maybe in front of some people or something?
Oh, I think it was like 10 years ago, I think, or 12.
Mm-hmm. Was it like, were you somewhere? Were you out anywhere? Like, what was it, by yourself?
So, like, you know, I'm Asian, right? And Asian people, especially Chinese, we like to do karaoke. We like to sing, and we have this sound system at home, and it's super loud and it's nice, you know. And I've been singing my whole life, but when I was singing properly, it was like, I think 10, 12 years ago. Mm. And I was with my dad, you know? Mm. And yeah.
Are you with him, y'all singing together?
Yes.
Oh, that is so cool. So do y'all, is he like a singer as well?
He's not famous, but yeah, he sings. Mm-hmm.
That's cool though. Like my dad didn't never say. My dad wouldn't say la 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 la. He'd be like, "What are you talking about?" But definitely though, I love it. I love it. I always like to see where people get their musical, you know, genius from. Definitely. What do you write your own music or do you do covers?
I don't do my music. I'm not that pro. I just sing.
Okay, definitely. Well, I love to hear something. I'm looking forward to it. Ma'am, can you tell us what it is that you're going to sing first?
I'm gonna sing Belle Etna. Ooh. I'm gonna sing, yeah. Okay. I don't know. I have two songs, but I don't know which one should I sing first, Belle or Be Our Guest.
Okay, I'm ready. You can sing whichever one. Don't matter. Will.
I'm gonna sing Belle.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Okay, wait. Yeah. Okay. Little town, it's a quiet village. Every day, people want it for. Little town, full of little people, waking up to say, bonjour, 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 bonjour. There goes the big girl with a straight like always. The same places to go, I'm afraid not. But you may reread any old ones that you like. Your library makes our small corner of the world feel big. For ya. But there she goes, her girl is so peculiar. I wonder if she's feeling well. With a dreamy thought and her nose stuck in a book, but a puzzle to the rest of us is bad. Oh, isn't this amazing? It's my favorite. Come see. Where she ended speaks strong. She won't discover that it's in chapter 3. Now it's no wonder that her name means beauty. Her looks have got me all alone. But behind that fair facade, I'm afraid she's rather odd. Very different from the rest of us. She's nothing like the rest of us. Different from the rest of us is bad. Look at her, LeFou, my future wife. Belle is the most beautiful girl in the village. That's make her the best. But she's so well read and you're so athletically inclined. Yes, ever since the war, I felt like I'm missing something. She's the only girl that ever gave me that sense of je ne sais quoi. I don't know what that means. Right from the moment when I met her, saw her, I said she's gorgeous, and I found here in town there's one she who's beautiful as me. So I'm making plans to woo and marry back. But there he goes, it's a dream. Bonjour, Gaston. Oh, he's so cute. Be still, my heart. I'm holding real in such shirts. Oh, like a dream in such fruit. Some cheese, £1, I'll get the nine. This bread, it's still better than a steak. I wish it was big, but it's probably a chocolate. Just watch it, I'll wait till you get what you want. I wish it was a long story, it's special. I'm most peculiar, my own stuff. It's a pity, she doesn't quite know. She really is a funny girl, a beauty but a funny girl. She's a funny girl. La-da. Yeah. I'm nervous.
Did you? What are you reading something?
I'm not reading anything.
There's not a teleprompter in front of you at all? So you're just doing this off of memory?
Oh, of course, there's this karaoke thing, but then, like, yeah, I can't really see it, but, like, I can, you know?
Okay, I was just wondering, how did you do that? That is so cool. I've never seen nobody do that as a guest before. That is so cool. That is so different.
I was so nervous.
Like you did really well. Relax and just have fun and know that you are doing something other people ain't doing. It separates you. You know what I mean? And be proud of that. You know, that was beautiful. That was great. Thank y'all for the love, everybody. I see y'all in the comments. Was it a musical that made you start wanting to do music, the musical side of it? What made you want to do the musical side of it?
Which one?
Just period, like doing like the way you did that, a musical, instead of just, you know how most people just do a song. What made you start, you know, wanting to do musicals?
Oh, this thing, this song that I just did?
Uh-huh.
I don't know, that is just my favorite. Mm. I was watching this movie and I fell in love. And yeah.
It went from there. Yeah, definitely. I love it. I love it. Well, you gotta see it. You got a second one for us, don't you?
Yes. Oh god. Okay. Yeah.
We love you. You're doing great. You're doing great.
Okay. Okay. Just don't mind me. I'm a bit nervous, but it's okay.
Definitely.
Okay. Wait. Okay, wait. Okay. Mademoiselle, it is with deepest pride and the greatest pleasure that we welcome you tonight. And now, we invite you to realize that as pull up a chair. Your dinner, be our guest, be our guest. Put our service to the test. Tie your napkin around your neck, sherry, and we'll provide the rest. Sip the jug, hold on tight, while we only live to sell. Try the gray stuff, it's delicious. Don't believe me, ask the dish chef. They can sing, they can dance, but the only this is fine. And a dinner here is never second best. Go on and phone your name, you take a glance, and then you will be our guest. Be our guest, be our guest. Beef ragout, cheese to fly, pie and pudding on one bag. We'll be pairing sherbet flair, culinary cabaret. Go along, you're scared. No one's grooming or complaining while the flappers entertaining with their jokes, out of tricks with my fellow candlestick. And it's all in perfect hands who can't fall. Come on and be a friend, you want your own free pass. Be your guest, you won't try. Be your guest, be your guest, be your guest. It's so unnerving for a sailor who's not safe. It's not a woman without a soul to lay the pride. All those good old days when we were years old. Suddenly those good old days are gone. Too long we've been resting, getting so much more than dust. Exercise a chance to use our skills. Most days we just lay around the castle. Flabby, fapping, lazy, you walk in and oops-a-daisy. It's a guess, it's a guess, you digest. tonight you'll drop your feet up, but tonight's feet up, be our guest. Be our guest, be our guest, please be our guest. Thank you.
Oh, man. You are so different. People always say, like, you know what I'm saying, what do you do? Like, if you got a talent or you want to do something, you know what I'm saying, you watching this. But this is a prime example of doing something different. Like, I've had this show for, what, maybe 6 months now, 7 months or something? Mm-hmm. And I've never had nobody do that before.
Do what?
Actually have the background musical going along with like a musical theme, the way you're singing it. Mm-hmm. That is different and hard to pull off. You did it. You did it. So definitely. How long have you been streaming?
A month on this account. What about you?
Okay, I've been streaming for 2 years. What made you start streaming?
So I was using this OkCupid. I downloaded this app because of TikTok, okay? I was like, okay. But then I saw this live thing. I tried that. I was like, oh, okay. Okay, this is nice. And they wanted to delete this thing, and they did. This streaming thing, I was on MeetMe, and they banned me because they think that I was doing this some porn thing, porn stuff. And now I'm using Scout, so yeah, I'm starting over.
You just gotta be good. You gotta be good with this one. I'm just playing. I'm just...
I was not doing anything. A lot of people reported.
Yeah, get on this one. Get out. Yeah, this is a joke though, y'all. Be all innocent. Just how are
you? I know, right? We're super innocent.
They come to your old people come in the street. No. Okay. <Yeah. laughs> Emoji ain't playing about that. Emoji like, hold on now. I didn't fly that jet for nothing.
But I'm still new in this thing with this streaming thing.
Oh, Emoji got me dead over here. What's your favorite part of streaming, would you say?
Ooh, I like, I have a lot of friends here. I don't have to hang out. I don't have to get COVID, you know? I'm just...
It's like messing around, somebody breathe through that phone on y'all, but y'all keep thinking, y'all say, it's just that halitosis. Halitosis go through iPhones.
I love making people laugh.
You do a great job of it too. Let everybody know where they can find any of your music or any, you know, what time you stream. Let everybody know how they can get it, you know, get to you. Ooh. Your Instagram.
I think around 6 a.m. Eastern time, because it's 6 p.m. here. Mm-hmm. So it's going to be 6 a.m. until, I don't know, until 4, I think.
In the morning?
No, until 4 p.m. or 3, you know. I stream for a long time. But yeah.
Golly, girl.
What time do you stream?
I stream a lot, but now I don't even get to do that one.
That is fun.
I like night streaming when my kids sleep. That's my favorite time to stream. So about maybe 10 to maybe 1 or 2, depending on how sleepy I am. I try to get to. Definitely. Well, definitely. Tell everybody. So you got your time. Tell everybody about your Instagram so they can, you know, reach you.
Yeah, my Instagram is in my bio, I think, in my profile.
Okay, definitely. In her bio. And then I asked this for all the... What's happening with your mortis for all the fellas in here? I gotta ask the question for the fellas. Are you single or are you taken?
Yes, I'm single.
Y'all fellas, y'all better hit that fave. That's gonna get you a Broadway show. But Yeah, he got the favor, my brother. I do what I can for you, Immortal Pickle. I do what I can for you.
Oh, Immortal Pickle. I know him.
Uh-oh, she got
from my old account.
Was that a smile? Hold on, let me take my comments away. See if she smiled. Okay.
I just know him. I remember.
No, I'm just joking. I'm just joking with you. But no, definitely. I really do appreciate you being a good sport, though. But thank you so much for coming on the show, okay?
Okay.
Thank you, Queen. Y'all make sure y'all favor, huh? Make sure y'all get that favor. Yeah. Thank you so much. Thank you, Queen. Thank you for I missed up. Jenny, what's up, Queen? Hey, once again, this is Put It In Words with West Side Story. We like to do this every Friday at 11 p.m. Eastern. I'm a musician myself. I'm West Side Story. If you're in the Georgia area, please reach out and come to a show. That would be beautiful. My next guest and my final guest, they say save the best for last. This is become a great friend of mine in a short period of time. This girl is dope. Ganja Gal. Y'all make sure y'all show some love for her. Y'all make sure y'all show some love. Let's go.
Hey.
How you doing, Queen? How you feeling?
Hey, everybody. I'm kind of nervous, but I feel great.
Don't be.
Hey,
look nice.
Hey, Dreamy, how y'all doing?
We're doing great.
Thank you. I figured I would, you know, dress up.
You know, do you a little bit. She's like, I'm just doing me a little bit.
You know, if I'm a perform, I might as well look like something. Shit. I mean, shoot, I'm sorry.
Oh, definitely. It's okay. Look at the fellas. You better favor Tyler. She be streaming Tyler. I'm doing a lot of stuff tonight, y'all. Love connection, singing. Let all the people know. Can you come to this side, please? We'll be able to see you better. Other side.
This way.
Yeah, that's the side we can see you on. Definitely.
It's right okay. There. It's swapped for me.
Perfect. Yeah, behind the box on your side, probably. But definitely let everybody know when was the first time you remember actually singing somewhere, being like, oh my, okay, I'm Ganja Gal. Okay. What was the first thing?
When I was real young, watching The Little Mermaid.
What did you say to yourself? Was you like, so, man, I'm sounding pretty good with this musical.
I mean, yeah, that's what I told myself. But then as I got older, I got discouraged and like got really shy and just stopped singing in front of people. So, you know, I'm getting back into it now because I'm like, I have this gift. I might as well use it while I'm here. I don't know how long I have on this earth, so I might as well.
None of us do that. Mm-hmm. It's amazing. When you being a musician myself, man, like you realize like the toughest critic is yourself. Like it's all up here because when y'all hear her sing in a second, y'all gonna see what I'm talking about. And for her to say she got discouraged, like who discouraged you? Like the singing is so good. How could somebody could still hit on it? Somebody could still say, you know what, girl? Who else? You seen somebody from here make it with that? You know what I mean? So it's always great to hear other people's struggles as well with the music. I love it. Thank you for being open too with that. Way to overcome, definitely. Have you started writing any of your own music yet, or do you do covers mostly?
I just do covers. I never written a song, but I do write poetry. I write screenplays.
Screenplays.
I have a few books I'm sitting on. Screenplays, stage plays is what I meant to say. Stage plays.
No stage plays. No,
but
I guess
I can't write a screenplay.
Yeah, that's tight though. That's cool. I didn't know that part about you. Until just now.
That's what I went to school for theater. So I concentrated on stage plays.
That is so cool. Like that is so cool. I can't. Whenever you get ready to do that thing, let me get a part up in there. I'm ready. I'll fall out like Denzel.
I got you. You stupid.
Did y'all believe that? All right, I don't think Dreamy. We're gonna work on it, Dreamy. I have a little drool coming out of my mouth next under her. But he nasty, girl. God. He nasty. But but what's the first song that you're gonna do for us?
Okay, this is a real emotional song. It's called Why Do I Feel So Sad by Alicia Keys, but I love it because it's like real life.
Definitely. I can't wait to hear it. Thank you for the favorite.
All right. Hold on. Let me get back. Can y'all hear it?
A little bit. Turn it up.
What do I need to turn it up?
Just a little bit.
Okay, I'm gonna turn it up a little bit. But you start off so fast. And we've been for so long. Now our true colors are showing. Makes me wanna cry. Oh yes it does. Cause I had to say goodbye. By now I should know that in time things must change. So it shouldn't be so bad. So why do I feel so sad? How can I adjust to the way that things are going? It's killing me slowly. Oh, I just want it to be how it used to be. And I wish that I could stay. But in time, things must change. So it shouldn't be so bad. So why do I feel so sad? You cannot hide the way you feel inside. I realize your actions speak much louder than words. So tell me why. But now I should know that in time things must change. So it shouldn't be so bad. Why do I feel so sad? But now I should know that in time things must change. So it shouldn't be so bad. So why do I feel so sad? By now I should know that in time things must grow. And I had to leave you behind. So why does it feel so bad if it couldn't be that sad? Tell me why. I should know that in time things must change. So it shouldn't be so bad. So why do I feel so sad? Oh, why do I feel so sad when I know that it must change, I don't mind. I must be real with myself and be truthful, and the rest, I leave it up to this world. Yeah. Why does it feel so sad inside when I realize that you've got to be left behind?
Thank you. Girl, you better take your time, girl. It's funny. It's like for me, her singing that song is like when I be watching, because I watch a lot of boxing, y'all, so I do a lot of comparisons. And you see the person come out to fight or whatever, and it takes time for them to get into their rhythm.
All that emotion.
And once you got about halfway in that song, it's almost like you lost the nervousness. You say, you know what, y'all gonna think about me, whatever y'all gonna think about me. And you just start singing that thing like it was no tomorrow.
That's exactly what happened.
I'm sitting up there listening. When she got to that chord, why should I feel so sad? She said, you know what, whatever, whatever. I love it. I love it. Start sitting down on the hook.
Thank you. I like to sing emotional songs because I'm an emotional singer. I can't help it.
Yeah, and being able to just bring that life experience and whatever, you know what I mean, into that music is what makes it so beautiful.
Yeah.
Definitely. Have you ever sung for any events for people? Do you do any event singing? Or you just started? You just started back up with this, with the singing part?
Yeah, I'm just starting back up. So I haven't done any, but I would. I would love to.
It's some weddings in your future. You know what I'm saying? Some weddings, definitely.
No weddings.
Yeah. Definitely,
I'm gonna be a wedding singer.
That's definitely a start for real. But but yeah, cause real talk, small venues do turn into big ones for real.
And
Tiffany Haddish was somebody who set the mood at parties. She would go to parties and just literally set the mood and make y'all happy, and that's, you know, and it'll turn into her career. But yeah, what's what is the second song that you had for us, if you don't mind?
Well, I was gonna sing another Alicia Keys song, but I just changed my mind. I'm gonna sing some India Arie. This is I sang this the other day, but I really like it. It's called Beautiful Surprise. It's a love song.
Oh, let's go. Let's get it poppin'. Yeah, y'all make sure y'all show some love to the Queen Ganja Gal, man. Favor.
Like yesterday, I didn't even know your name. Now today, you're always on my mind. I never could have predicted that I'd feel this way. You are a beautiful surprise. Intoxicating. Every time I hear your voice, you got me on a natural high. Almost like I didn't even have a choice. You are a beautiful surprise. Whatever it is that you came to teach me, I am here to learn it, cause I believe that we are written in the stars. I don't know what the future holds, but I'm living in the moment, and I'm thankful for the man that you are. You are everything I asked for in my prayers. So I know my angels brought you to my life. Your energy is healing to my soul. You are a beautiful surprise. You are inspiration to my life. You are the reason why I smile. You are a beautiful surprise.
Oh, man.
Thank you, Sticky.
Oh man, that's what I'm talking about. Beautiful.
Thank you, Tiff.
I really appreciate you, Queen. You are something special.
Thank you for having me. I appreciate the opportunity.
Yeah, she looked out.
I'll be singing in my auction too.
I'm sorry, what's that?
I'll be singing in my auction too next week, next Saturday at 10 o'clock. If y'all want to come and watch.
Yeah, I actually met, she actually helped me out a week ago when one of my guests didn't show up. She actually came in and helped out a lot. I really appreciate her filling in that time slot. So she really a double contestant, y'all. She done doubled up on us. She done blessed me. Okay, then tell everybody about this big auction you got coming up. You said, what's the date again for your auction?
So the date is September 24th. The time is 10 o'clock p.m. Eastern Standard. And it's a shoot your shot auction. But I'll be singing in it. So if you want to come and watch me sing again.
And make sure you turn. Do not forget to turn your GIF animations on. If you start trying to sing, yeah, you want to. They start right. Sending them baby sharks and them crown tiaras. I cannot just want to do, 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 shark. Do, 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 do. Hey, you got to, hey, you just got to start singing with it.
You're like, late. Shark, do, 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 do. Yeah. You're late.
Let everybody, she a great streamer too, y'all. She's been doing her thing for a little while now. Let everybody know about your stream. You know, tell everybody about you.
Yeah, I'm pretty much a catch me if you can type streamer because I do have two young kids. I have three kids all together, but two of them are really young. So catch me if you can. But when you come, we like to have a good time. So definitely come through. Thank you, Coco.
Yeah, thank you for the love, y'all. Yeah, definitely. Okay, yeah, so y'all see it, catch it if you can. Okay, thank it. I love it.
Sorry, that's how it is for now.
Do you have an Instagram you can share with everybody?
Yeah, my Instagram is in my bio, it's linked, so as soon as you click the icon, it'll take you right there.
All right, I've been asking this question all night, so I gotta end it on this. This is for the fellas that's in the building. Are you single?
I'm single.
She's single, fellas. So I'm y'all, single. Hey, just for the
Thank
people
you,
in the background.
Thanks for having me. I'm single, not ready to mingle.
Oh well, y'all don't send a good morning just yet. Y'all wait about 5 seconds for her to heal. But no, just my joke. But much love,
you,
Queen.
Drew.
I really
Thank
do
you.
Appreciate you for being a good sport coming through.
Thank you. All right, y'all have a good night.
All right, much love, Queen. It was a good show, really good show. My everybody was so different tonight. Every single person was different tonight. Oh man. I love it. You shouldn't even apply. You automatic. All you gotta do is say emoji J, put my picture on that flyer. Man. Man, you're a Friday night joy.